Hey guys, how it be? How it do though? How it be on your life? How your life be, guys? Your life be good? That good? So I have decided to react to the whole Voyage album every single day. So subscribe so you don't miss that. You guys know how to subscribe? Be cool if you could do that for me. I just want to thank you guys for the support, and this is Keep an Eye on Dan. Now, that is such a true statement. If you see a Dan, keep an eye on him. You don't know what Dan's gonna do. You know what else is crazy? That stuff on the concert, Travis Scott concert. Isn't that crazy? 8 people passed away, over 300 injured. My gosh. That is just nuts, man. And you know what? I'm not one for cancel culture, but that guy has to be held responsible. You have to. You cannot go on and play for 40 minutes while people are passing out and dying. You end the show, make sure everyone goes home safely. It's on him and it's on the people who run the show. And they should be held responsible. That's just crazy. But now I'm about to see what's up with Dan. I already saw what's up with Travis Scott. Now I'm about to see what's up with Dan. So a couple people said this is their favorite song on the album, so... yeah, I'm about to see what's up. 3, 2, 1. Well, techno vibes. Y'all like them techno vibes, Daddy?
I know that this shouldn't be a traumatic event, but it is. And I feel so bad.
Ooh, sort of dramatic. Y'all feel it?
My little boy looks so happy. He throws me his gold money kiss. And he loves his dad.
Okay, now this feels like an 80s song so far. Okay, so this might be the best song on the album so far.
Keep an eye on Dan. Promise me you can. He gives out a hand if you let him. So keep an eye on Dan. And don't forget, I'll be back on Sunday to get him. So keep an eye on Dan.
Oh wow, that's kind of a modern. Yeah, this feels like a new song. This doesn't feel like an 80s song.
Certain that I'm out of sight, I pull over and turn off the car. And I bang a wheel.
She bangs a wheel in frustration. She's so frustrated.
I can't believe that I'm actually held it together this far.
Okay, what's she talking about here?
I feel.
Yeah, this is kind of a dramatic song. My lips are so dry. Yeah, this is definitely the best song on the album so far. For sure, bro. For sure, not for sure, for. Keep an eye on Dan. Keep an eye on Dan, please. Amazing, Amazing Grace, but amazing ABBA song. Now this is a song I can relate to. My mother, my father, they've been divorced. They got divorced when I was 6 months old. My dad left my mama with four kids all by herself. And guess what we did, Dad? We mother trucking struggled. We okay now. The government got our back now. I'm just kidding. The government's always had our back, guys. I'm kidding. Dude, you know what? They passed a new law. We're about to get high-speed internet. Every household can get high-speed internet now. Let's go! But Keep an Eye on Dan by ABBA. It had this 80s type sound to it in some parts. And then in other parts, it had this new sound. Like, I don't want to say like or so much. Yesterday, I said and like so many times in my videos that I got annoyed. And I was so tired yesterday. Goodness gracious, my videos yesterday were bad. Hopefully, you guys like this one. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Keep an eye on Dan. That was a good song. Look at my shoulders wiggle. Look at my head go back and forth. How am I doing that? I don't have a neck. Dude, I really can do that. Hold up. Holy crap, I just realized I can do this. That looks weird. Looks like I'm some like bobblehead. Look at me bobbling my head. I have no clue. I just literally learned I can do that. Now I'm off to Vegas. I'm off to the big times, baby. So hopefully you guys subscribe. I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna do that anymore unless you guys want me to. You guys do? Okay. Okay, I'm done. No, I'm not. Okay, no, I really am done. So, Keep an Eye on Dan was about a split marriage. A split marriage. The frustrations of your ex-husband. He's annoying. He don't listen. And it's frustrating. But please, keep an eye on Dan. And Dan is the son. So, yeah, it's actually a pretty, like, dramatic song, as I could say. But it's like hidden behind these very techno melodies that is come to known as kind of an ABBA type sound. ABBA, man, they really made waves through all these pop stars nowadays. They gotta give respect to ABBA. And ABBA is getting respect for their album. I mean, it's doing amazing. 80,000 copies in 3 days, guys. 80,000 copies in 3 days, and they're in their 70s. You know how rich they already were just off their names? Now their grandkids are about to be good. Their grandkids' grandkids are about to be good. I love that about them, man. And just to think they were separated for so long. And they were like, you know what? We good. Homie G, Frida and Agnita, they did this. We good, homie. Just kidding, that'd be funny if they did that. I'm just glad to see them back together and they're making some pretty good music. The first song, Let It Be, or Let's Go, I think it was. That was kind of a too slow song for me. But this song right here, amazing. Love it. Love it. Love you, guys. Please subscribe. My back hurts like a bitch today. I should probably move around a lot more and stop eating so many Doritos. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. Just kidding. I'm smart and beautiful. Whatever. Anyways, subscribe. Bye-bye.